I wanted to take a moment to talk to our children who may be listening about something very special that's going to happen at the end of our service today. At the end of our service, after Pastor Kara's sermon, we're going to have my ordination. And you may not know what that means, but I'm going to try to explain it just a little bit. So I work here at the church along with Pastor Bill and Pastor Kara. And when you want to be a minister full time as like a job, then in our denomination, you have a set of things that you do so that your ministry can be recognized. So you can be a full-time minister. I had to get a master's degree. I had to meet with what's called a commission on ministry, which is this group of people who helps decide if I'm ready to be ordained. It was a really fun process that lasted a few years, though fun may not be how everybody describes it, but it all culminates today where we as a church and I get to recognize together that I want to be a minister and that the church accepts me as a minister. And a lot of jobs have things like this. You just may not see it, and a lot of people may have not seen an ordination service before. So you may not know exactly what's going on. You may not know exactly what we're saying, but this is an important day in the life of our church and any church, because God is always calling us. God is always calling you. And this is one response to that call. So you'll see a little bit more about that as our service continues. But before we go, let's do a quick prayer so I can offer a blessing for each and every one of you. Dear God, we are so thankful for each child who is listening, watching on social media, hearing through the radio. God, we pray that you increase the love in their lives, that you lead them and guide them to comfort in the midst of all this chaos, God. Be with them, fill them so full of your love that it pours out on everyone they come in contact with. God, bless them as they hear my voice. In your son's name we pray.